All right, I'm live, everybody here. I'm live, and I'm coming on live for people at home. If I can tap here. There, I'm live. Let me get the volume up. Volume's up. Check my microphone. Microphone's on. Good morning, people at home. People here at Rivi, I'm live, and you're live, so let's get ready to exercise. People at home, this is going to be an hour of body weight, isometrics followed for core and Pilates at the end. I wrote you that we'll go to space, a little space music for you in honor of perseverance landing on Mars. So what I mean by space music, you'll find out soon enough. Let me get the playlist up as you get ready for this. People, we will be going down the mat. FYI, so people at home, you can go get something to lie down on. I don't mean that couch right now, the cup of coffee, and watch us exercise. So we'll get started. This is an hour class, a little chill in here. I'll try and warm you up. Let's get started. Here's Frank. I hope. He was on there. There he is. Let me play. Let's reach up and get a stretch. That's fine.
Let me see.
Reach up. Bring those arms gently down to your side. Shrug the shoulders back and bring them in. One more reach up. Bring them down. Reach back behind, pull and stretch.
Baby, kiss me.
Put a foot out front and gently stretch down towards that toe. Some of you can touch them. Pull it up, switch it out. Stretch down towards that other upturned toe. Breathe and pull it up and in with a nice knee up front. Butt kick out the back. Legs apart, three nice squats. Down we go. Pull yourself up and stretch side to side. Second stretch down. Pull up, side to side. One more. Down and up, side to side. Bring those arms up to your side. Pull up and tap those shoulders. Breathing in, bring them down. One more up. Pull around and tap the shoulders. That works the triceps. Why have you do that? Roll out front and roll it back. Pull at your shoulders gently.
Fill my heart
with one
song.
Switch.
Let me sing forevermore.
Arms down.
You are
breathe in and exhale. One more up and exhale.
In other words,
take that head and slowly look over one shoulder, looking for Martian. Pull across, look over the other shoulder. Bring that head in and tuck it down. Bring it up. Bring those fists. Open out those fingers. Make another fist. Open and float those wrists down. Clear your runway. I'll try and warm you up in here. Breathing. March it out. Get off my cloud. March it out. Four shuffles, four boxer punches. Old man winner. Four and four. You ready? One, two, three, four. Hit, two, three, one. One, two, three, two. Hit, two, three, two. One, two, three, three. Hit, two, three, three. Last, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. March it out. Two up to back. Jumping jacks. Up, back, jack. One, up, back, jack. Two, up, back, jack. Three, three more. Up, back, jack. Four, two more. Up, back, jack. Five, last one. Up, back, jack. Six, and march it out. Knees and kicks. We'll do six. Knee, knee, kick. One, knee, knee, kick, two, knee, knee, kick, three, knee, knee. This is four, knee, knee, five, last knee, knee, kick, six, march it out. March it out. Bus stop. You have three back, two rise, two left. You ready? Up to one. Back to one. Right, right. Left, left. Up to two. Back to two. Right, right. Left, left. Up to three. Back to three. Right, right. Left, left. Last one. Up to three. Back to three. Right, right. Last, left, left. March it out. One leg after the side. Four and four. Stop. Out. Two, three, four. Switch it out. Two, three, two, switch it out. Two, three, three, last one out. Two, three, four, march it out. Hopefully that warmed people up in here. It's a little chilly, but too bad we're not doing a lot of cardio today. Catch your breath. As I said, we're going to be doing body weight and isometrics. First one we're going to do is a march in place, the boxer shuffle. We march two, three, four, and hit two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hit two, three, two. One, two, three, four. Hit two, three, three. One, two, three, four. Hit two, three, four. March two, three, five. Hit two, three, five. March two, three, six. Hit two, three, six. One, two, three, seven. Hit two, three, seven. Last two, three, four. Hit and done. Little off. Catch your breath.
Good morning.
Step back. Step back. No jump. We'll reach. Stretch it out. Step back. Step back. Reach one. Step back. Step back. Two. Step back. Step back. Three. Step back. Step back. Four. Step back, step back, five, step back, step back, six, step back, step back, seven, last, one, eight, take a break and breathe. Do a nice kind of a dip squat. Side, side, and two knees. Down, over, one. Down, over, two. Down, over, three. Down, over, four. Down, and over, five, down, over, six, Megan's back, down, over, seven, last one, eight, shake it out and breathe, everybody good.
And you hear me singing a song.
These on Wednesday with weights. Now I'm going to stick my tush out and have it out halfway down and alternate those fives, working back in those glutes. Do eight, two for one. Butt back, halfway down, out, one, out, two, out, three, out, four, out, five, out, six, out, seven, last one, eight, pull it in, breathe, work your tush,
sing song.
All right. Go back in the back. Do a nice leg kick in the front. That bothers you. Do a high knee. When I said high, get it up high. Kick. Speaking of high, 8 miles high. All right, go back in the back with butt kicker. High knee. Get a high kick. We'll slow it down for this. Do 8. Are you ready? Butt kicker, high, 1, back, 2, high, through, 2, back, 3, high, 3, back, 4, 4, back, 5, back, 6, back, 7, last one, 8, shake it out, and breathe, turn it down a bit. All right, now, that warm up, and you step back, and we reached. You might want to do modified burpees. Go back, and jumps. Unless you want to get down there and burpee, I'll get my camera out. So step back, thrust up that reach, or get a jump. Use some body weight. So you want to get a nice pump up, get it. We do 8, back, 1, back, 2, back, 3, back, 4, back, 5, back, 6, back, 7, last, 1, jump for joy, 8, warming up, all right. Fly jack, modifies. That's modifies. Fly jack. I'll count it modified. Let's go full blast. 2 for 1. We'll do 8 of these. Catch your breath. 8 fly jacks. Are you ready? Yes, Jim. Here we go. 8, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get out, get my towel. Get some water if you need it at any time. Body weight. All right, let's go down below. Go around the world, lunges. So I do rear lunges. I step back and lunge. We'll turn. If you want to stay on the same leg, do it. If turning and doing that makes you crazy, decide. You can also alternate. A lot going on. We're going to go around the world. If you want, we can switch and do them both and then turn. Let's do that. 2 legs here, go around the world and bring ourselves back. So each leg gets this. This is David Bowie, Starman. Are you ready? Lunge one leg up and lunge the other. Turn. Lunge on one, lunge on the other, and turn. Lunge down. Other lunge up and turn. Lunge. Lunge. Up back to center. Lunge and up. Let's go around the world. Turn back. Lunge. Lunge. Up and turn. Lunge.
lunge, up, and turn. Lunge, lunge,
turn center last, lunge, and lunge. Starman with David Bowie, he'll be back. Space Odyssey. All right, so here we go. We'll go and stand into a standing bird dog. Need support. Here there are door frames and walls. But if you can, try and get down and low and get that back leg up so you're as straight as you possibly can in that position. All right. We'll go into that hold. I'm going to count three. You're going to switch. I'll give you time. Breathing, compose yourselves. Standing bird dogs. Are you ready? In position. One, two, three. Switch it out. Are you ready? In, two. Put in. Now switch. Up, two, three. And switch. Here comes four. Up, two, four. Get in. Watch your balance. Here comes five. Up, two, five. Here comes six. Breathing. Up, two, six. Here comes seven. Ready. Up, two, seven. And last one. Up, two, eight. Shake them out. Body good. That's the body weight done. Thank you. Later, we didn't do push-ups. Did those earlier this week. All right, so now here's a disclaimer. You've got heart issues. Watch the isometrics. The harder you push. Seriously. You got heart issues. Watch that holding tight. I'll review isometrics. It's a push and pull against your body. It's you against yourself. All right? So why not start with a squat? Start with an isometric wall sit. Now you can do this anyway. I don't care. Ski squat down. Regular squat down. And some of you want to go to Japan for a sumo, get all the way out. But once you get down there, hold it. I haven't decided how long to hold it. If I have a number in mind, 20, 40, 50, we'll do two of them. 20 and 30. So choose wisely where you go. Are you ready? I'll count fast. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 20. Fast song. You're lucky. All right, that's 20. We're going to do for 30. Are you ready? Here we go. Choose your position. Count for 30. Down we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Walk it out. Walk it out. I'm going to hold my palm in and push and press. In, push and press for the wrist. Be careful. Here we go. Hold it for 10. You ready? Push, press, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Release. Other palm in. Push and press here. Breathing. Ready? Push and press it in. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Release. You go into a static lunge. One lucky leg. I'm gonna put my arms out. Somewhere from here, out. With a push and press isometrically at the arms. Watch that lunge. Pushing and pressing upper body. Push and press for 10. That lunge. You can choose that position too. All right. Push out and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And release. Other leg. Push and press for 10. Shoulders and those arms and chest. Second position, second leg, lunge down, push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You should feel that through there. Take a little break, breathe. Push and press the chest here, all the way back. You're going to feel it across pectorals right through here. Here, and go all the way back. But when you get in position, we're going to hold it in a static push up. Unless somebody wants to go down and do them on the floor, be glad to see you do it. So when we get in there, I'm going to count 10. We'll do this twice. Breathing, arms up, and back we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Telstar. Take a break and breathe. Second one. I'm going to hold it for 10 and then pulse for 10. And that static push-up, chest press, 10 and 10. Breathing. Here we go. Arms up and press it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give those shoulders a rest and breathe. Go down to a static lunge. Hold it for 10 each leg. We'll go down to that static lunge. Hold for 10 and pulse 10. 10, 10, 20, 20. So again, watch your range of where you go low, you're gonna hold it. It can be anything from here all the way down, 10 and 10. Ready? In position, holding. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake it out. And on the other side, switch them. Down we go, holding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake them out. 10 and 10. Holding lunge, pulsing lunge. Telstar. Played before some of these people were born. 10 and 10. Are you ready? Down and hold. 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Pulse, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And you hold for 10 more. Switch it out. Leg number two, 10 and 10, Telstar. Ready? Second leg, down we go and holding. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake it out, moon shadow. Cat Stevens. Everybody good? All right, gonna do a stork. So you can play with this. I think the storks do something like that when they're eating. So I'm not gonna tell you how to do this, but I do want you to try 1 foot something. All right, so this is a balance thing. So use your support. I'm gonna cross and bend over. That's me. We'll go into a stork position for 10. You choose how that stork will look. Just take your time. Breathing. Stork. 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake the post out. You can change poses for the second one. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Lousy stork. Shake that out. Everybody good? All right. I'm going to hold my knee up, but I'm going to lean into it. I'm going to lean and press here. All right. So try it. If that's going to be too hard, just bring your knee up. I'm going to do kind of a static knee crunch, crunching in. You can also do it like this. That's the balance part. Try holding it 10 and 10. Breathing. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release. 10 on the other side. If that was shaky, don't go up on that knee. You can push and press this way and feel it through your core. We'll count some stars here. 10 on the other side. Knee up and press and crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake that out. Static tricep dip. Bending my knees. My hands here. Pushing press down. My shoulders. Pressing my hands up. That's the isometric. Dipping. Static dip. We'll hold the first one for 10. Ready? Push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake it out. Second one. And press for 10 and do some pressing pulses. 10 and 10. Breathe. Ready to press. Push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5,
six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake them out. Shake them out. This is going to be a little hard. Pull that leg up and out. Use support. So find a wall if you need it. Hold it up. Only 5 counts. It can be a little bit, but have it straight if you can. 5 and 5. Breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get that quad. Other side for 5. Be careful here. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shake that out. Go to the side. Posture. Nice and straight. Chest proud when you do these. Go to the side. Try and get that hand as low as you can, stretching through here. All right, we'll do 5 and 5, and then we'll go up to 10. Breathing, good posture, up, down, hold. 2, 3, 4, 5. On the other side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pull up, come down, take that out. 10, do 10 now, breathing, posture up, ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, last 10. Breathe. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Counting stars. Everybody good? Venus and blue jeans. You got it. We're going to pressions and pressions. Standing. And then we're going to come down in a cat and cow and pull in the cat and cow. So for this one, really, good posture up, chest proud, and you're going to suck it in. Do 2 of them, then we're going to bend over and do 2. So catch your breath, keep breathing, count with me, it makes you breathe. Ready? Hold it in. 2, 3, 4, 5. Those muscles, keep breathing. Here comes 2. Check that posture. Hold it in. 2, 3, 4. And release for 2. I'm going to have you try just a cat, cow. Actually, this is a cat. Bend over, arching that back. Just practice, have your back kind of arched, because when we go down for the impression, you're going to stay in that arc and pull those core muscles in. You can thank me later. So I want you to make sure your back is arched, your arms are kind of out when we pull up and in. We'll do 2 of these. We'll come up and take a break in between. Breathing. Ready? Arc that back down. Now hold in the core muscles. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Gently pull up. I can barely count in that position. 1 more. Impression cat cow. Breathing. Here we go. Arch that back. Hold it in. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Come out of that arch. Do that through your back. You've
body breathe. All right. You're going to have your hands here. We're going to do rotator cuff presses. So now it's hard to get a hand out to press against it. You should be able to push and press your body out. All right, we'll do one at a time. All right, you're going to push and press out isometrically for the rotator cuff here. You could probably put a hand there somewhere. You want to push and press against something. All right, we'll do 10 and 10. Breathing. You ready? Push and press out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you should feel that right through here. Switch and push and press out. Push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And release. Roll out the shoulders. Show this stretch. 1 to 9 you should be doing every morning. Push our arms out and press it out here. Applying isometric pressure. If you want to do one at a time, 5 and 5. Otherwise, push and press isometrically. You ready? Hold it out, push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Roll out the shoulders. I'm gonna hold and press out the back. Some of you can come down. I want you to hold and press out to the shoulders and arms. We'll hold for 10. Choose your position. Are you ready? Pull and press up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And pull up for 10. And breathe. We'll do the touchdown. Field goal. And I'm gonna gently press through my shoulders, pressing back here. You'll feel this here too. Arms up, good posture, and simply push and press. And then we're gonna push and press up. First one, arms up, gently press back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take a break. I'm holding up here, but I'm pressing down through my shoulders, applying isometric pressure here. Okay, for 10. Push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And release.
Let's go on a moonlight swim.
I'm gonna have you lean back.
From the crowd, all alone upon the beach. I live and I'm
standing plank. Lean back, arms out. We'll hold it for 10. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. And pull out.
On a moonlight swim.
I'm going back into a second position, but I'm going to pulse myself back. The arms add resistance. You can also simply cross your arms here if that's too much. I'm going to use my arms for resistance and pulse it for 10. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Pull it out.
Take a break. Arms go into an isometric curl. The way that works, you're pressing up, you're pressing down. Watch those arms flex. Push and press. Bicep curl. We'll do 10. Ready? Push and press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And release them. You should feel that. Do one more. I use my fist. Let's try this. A hammer curl instead of palms out, palms in, and go into a hammer curl hold for 10. Breathing, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And release there. We're almost done standing. I'm gonna pull my hands in towards my face in a static skull crusher. Pulling it in, you can pull it out and in. We're working through here. All right, this is the last one we'll do, holding for 10. Ready, up and in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and release. You can come in and do an extension one at a time. Hold it 5 and 5, then hit the mat. Ready? Hold it in. 2, 3, 4, 5. Release. Other side for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And release. Mat Pilates time. Do a lot of these in the chair if you want. I'm going to the mat. People at home, you choose. How are you going to do this? Time for some core. Get some water when you need it. Rocket Man. That was John. All right, this is kind of hard to demonstrate, but we'll do a little pelvic tuck. You simply let the pelvis tuck it in. Try and have your head and shoulder on the mat. So it's a pelvic tuck. We'll try 5 pelvic tucks. I've got my knees bent. I'm just kind of tucking in. I suppose you could have your legs out if you want on this. We'll do 5 pelvic tucks if everybody's ready. Breathing, tuck it 1, tuck it in 2, tuck it 3, tuck it 4, last tuck in for 5. Take a break. All right, what we're gonna do here, have your hands, have them pressing against that mat. Do a little heel taps, or you can toe tap in almost a butt kicker. But I want you pressing your hands on that mat, almost isometrically pressing, slowly, heel tapping. While you do this, make sure that head and shoulder is flat on the mat as you push and press and tap away. Let's do 10. Breathing, push and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release. I felt that through my shoulders and arms. I'm sure you felt it too. All right, we're gonna go back to that. Pushing and pressing here. Bring our knees up and into our chest.
Don't worry, we'll do reverse crunches in a minute. You can keep that tush on the mat. I want you pressing here, pulling the knee slowly up to your chest. Breathing. Are you ready? Push and press. In. One. In. Two. In. Three. In. Four. In. Five. Take a break. Release those palms. We'll do five more. Pushing and pressing. Five more knee in. Ready. In. One. In. Two. In. Three. In. Four. Last one. Five. And give those arms a little break. Roll them out. Everybody good? Now we'll do those reverse crunches everybody loves. You can use hands under the tush, out to the side. I tend to use them behind my neck. This is when the tush comes up and the knees come in and you tap back down. We'll go slow. We'll do eight of these slow reverse crunches. Ready? Up. Out one, up and in, two, reverse crunch, three, reverse crunch, four, reverse crunch, five, up and in, six, up and in, seven, last one for eight. Good job. This is ground control to Major Tom. You really made the slow windshield wipers. You bring your knees to the side. Hold them there. One, two, three. Bring them all the way over to the other side and hold them practically on the floor. One, two, three, up and over. One, two, three. I'm gonna count slow. Back and forth. Are you ready? Knees up, to the right. Two, three. Bring them over to the left. One, two, two. Up and over to the right. One, two, three. Up and over to the left. One, two, four. Up and over to the right. One, two, five. Up and over left. One, two, six. Let's do two more. Up to the right. Hold. One, two, seven. Last one over. One, two, eight. And breathe. All right. Come up into a sunbather position. That's something like this. For some of you, it's even farther. Into a sunbather. We'll go in the leg lifts. So, I'm not touching down. I'm going to stay up in almost a semi crunch. But this is a sunbather, and your arms are there for support for some of you. We're going to do leg lifts. Do them slow to feel them. All right? And use that position for support. Here we go. Leg lifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. That's why I had you do a sunbather. Holding that position. We'll do scissors. Make sure you've got support. If the sunbather is killing you, come all the way down. You can scissor them this way. Hands under the tush for support if you need that. Choose where you're going with this. I heard somebody say 50. It's always a magic number. I'm going to count 10 to do as many as you can. Now I'm going to alternate them. Up and over. Up and over. Scissors. 8. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cutting to the end of class. Everybody good? Yes, Jim, we're having fun.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're going to a mermaid, and I was going to say merman, but I'm the only one here. So, here's Moonlight Serenade. So, for the mermaid, you're up like this. And some of you are going to be up like this, or even up like this. All right? So, you choose where you're going to be. You can even have a leg out here and leg there. But we're going to start here, up. And hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release out of that. Watch your legs here. You probably have your legs out this way too, or your legs bent like this. Okay? Everybody good? You can hold the hand here for support. Now I'm going to bring over and bring it out. Twist over and out. Twist over and out. And take a break and breathe. I'm turning sideways here. And I'm going to do a little mini push-up. So this isn't a big push-up because we're in this position. All right? I'm twisting to the side, looking sideways. Twist down, 1, push up 2, push up 3, push up 4, last one, 5, and come up and take a break, and that arm support me, I need it, support here, I'm going to twist out, twist in, twist out, twist in, twist out, twist in. Last twist out and in. And take a break and flip. Make sure you got your support in here. All right? Figure out something to do there. And we're gonna hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And reach out and over. 2, 3, 4. And last one, 5. I'm going to turn sideways and look that direction just for a second and get a twist. Do my 5 mini push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Come up. Have my arm for support. See how inflexible I am. All right, you're gonna twist over and back. Twist and back. Twist forward. Back 3, twist forward, back 4, and last one of these for 5. Pull out and in, and breathe here. We go into a Pilates hold. We did these on Wednesday or Monday. They all run together to me. Find a nice position, engage that core. Do 30, and then we'll do 50. Hopefully for a quick song.
I'll change that. We'll do 20, then 30. Find a nice place to engage those feet. The feet can come up magically. Be one, holding. One, two, look up. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, take a break out, breathe.
Now add a couple of flowers.
All right, this is going to be 30. Breathe. I'll count slower. I know you want me to. Now you're ready. Back for 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, only 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, that's 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and pull out. Good job, everybody. Take a break. We're done. We'll cool down with 5 minutes. We'll cool down. Unless you want leg climbers, and we can do that, and impressions on the mat. Let's do that. So back down we go. We'll do impressions first on the mat. Knees bent if you want, or straight out, and suck it in. We'll do three of them. Breathing, are you ready? Suck it in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Release the core muscles. Here comes 2. Are you ready? Suck it in, 2, 3, 4. 5, release for 2, last one, hold it in, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and release. All right, we'll find legs, get out of here. So the way that works, the foot comes up, you climb up and touch it. Climb up and touch. We're almost done. We'll try, let's just do 6 of these. Breathing, also do your knee and just come up and point your hands towards the ceiling tiles. Ready? Leg up, climb it up to that toe, down 1. Other leg up and climb up and tap that toe for 2. Leg up. Climb and touch it, 3. Down it goes. Leg up. Climb and touch it for 4. Leg up. Climb and touch it up there for 5. Last one, thank God. Up we go. And climb it for 6. We're on the mat. Reach out overhead. Get a stretch going up and down that spine and breathe. You can pull the arm across and stretch while you're lying on the mat. And pull the other side. Pull your knees up. And gently pull them out in a butterfly, but hold them out at the outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring them in. Take one knee and gently hug it in towards your chest. And then that stretch through the spine and out. Bring that knee down. Pull the other knee up and in and feel that stretch. Breathing. And bring that down. And practicing your Pilates roll up while you're down there. Now you can just magically pull yourself up. And practice those home during the blizzards. We'll reach out and get a stretch again through that spine. You don't have to touch those toes. Just stretch through the upper part.
Release. Take that head and look over one shoulder slowly and look behind you, stretching there. Pull it across. Look over that shoulder. Bring your head center. Tuck your chin to the chest. Look up. Breathe in and exhale. We're done. Thank God it's Friday. Be back next week. Bye. Be careful here. Wipe your stuff down. No weight. So popping up, people at home. I hope you enjoyed this too.
Thanks, Jim.
Have a nice weekend. I thought so. Where is it? I can't. In class. There we go. In class.